On the 7th of August 1947, the Kon-Tiki expedition ended when the raft smashed into a reef at the Raroia atoll in French Polynesia. Welcome to History Pod. Norwegian explorer Thor Heyerdahl aimed to test his theory that early South American civilizations could have made long sea voyages and reached the islands of the Pacific. He and his team studied ancient rafts depicted in pre-Columbian Inca culture to construct a raft built from balsa wood and other indigenous materials, which he named Kon-Tiki, another name for the Inca sun god Viracocha. Heyerdahl and his crew of five set sail from Peru on April the 28th, 1947. The raft was equipped with a small cabin made of bamboo, basic provisions, and a radio transmitter. Their journey relied on ocean currents and trade winds, without the aid of modern navigation equipment or propulsion systems. During their 101-day voyage across the Pacific Ocean, the crew faced numerous challenges, including storms, strong currents, and the constant threat of the raft breaking apart. Despite these hardships, they managed to cover approximately 4,300 nautical miles. The crew also used their fishing skills to supplement their food supplies, catching fish and other sea creatures along the way. On the 7th of August, the Kon-Tiki crashed into a reef on the Raroia Atoll in French Polynesia. The crew all survived, and their expedition provided evidence supporting Heyerdahl's hypothesis that it was possible for ancient South Americans to have travelled across the Pacific Ocean to Polynesia. However, the theory continues to be controversial, with many members of the academic community pointing to linguistic, cultural, and genetic evidence that suggests that Polynesia was instead settled by peoples from Southeast Asia.